Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday morning, freaking 5 a.m., and me and Samie are making a pretty last-minute road trip, essentially. It's not like it was unplanned,
but it
basically became very unplanned. We are on our way to the Cincinnati airport. We're about to hop on a plane. My first time on a plane since I was a freshman in high school. So it's been at least 8 or 9 years since I've been on a plane. We are on our way to Minnesota. Minnesota, home of the soda pop. And we're gonna see the first ever Call of Duty League launch weekend with the Minnesota Rockers. So hopefully something big's gonna happen this weekend. I'm gonna keep it kind of under the radar just in case it doesn't happen. But you know, we have a special business plan as to why we're gonna be in Minnesota for this. And stay tuned, everybody, because it's about to be a very long Saturday, and I'm running on a total of 3 hours of sleep. So, yeah, I couldn't sleep at all last night. All right, so stay tuned. In Minnesota, we are in you. We're ready to get this adventure started. Yeah, Minnesota, we're in you right now. One thing I've learned from our first trip flying together is that Samie gets very anxious and nervous and overthinks everything when going through an airport. We're learning together. All right, time to begin our adventure, our journey. It's cold. We can see our breath getting off the airplane. I don't know why I've decided to come to Minnesota. I don't know. We'll see. So the most fun part about going into Minnesota, which is like central time zone, when we departed Cincinnati, it was 6:50 in the morning. And technically, since we lost an hour, or we gained an hour, it's 7:07 in the morning when we landed. So technically, it was only like a 17-minute flight. Not bad. Pretty comfy. Good time. Only my like third time ever on a plane. Yeah, there's slightly a little bit more snow here in Minnesota than what we have back at home in Ohio. But you know what? It's all good. I like the snow. Why not, right? I mean, looks like everywhere here in Minneapolis is under construction right now anyways. I do wish I'd worn my boots though. My feet are already starting to get a little cold and a little wet. I didn't realize there's this much snow here right now. The weather app didn't show any snow. But guess what? There's snow. We should have expected it. Do we even know this area? No, not at all. It's definitely a bigger city than Cincinnati. So I made a boneheaded mistake yesterday. In an attempt to look a bit more dapper and cleaner and fresher for this potential interview, I decided that I would cut my hair yesterday. Kind of forgot I was going north where it's a lot more cold. Now my ears are cold. Walked around here for a little bit, forgetting that my sweater that I'm wearing has a hood on it. You know, five head. So at least my ears are a bit more cozy now. I should also explain that the reason why we're walking around downtown Minneapolis at 9 in the morning and not in a hotel, nice and warm, is because the only flight that we could take from Cincinnati to Minnesota departed at 6:50 in the morning, and the Hyatt hotel that we're staying at, technically you're not allowed in your room until like 3 o'clock. They can get a room cleaned out, but get us in as soon as they can, but at the moment they're at 100% capacity. Because of the Call of Duty League event. So if you're not here for the Call of Duty event and you're leaving, please get the heck out now so we can get inside and get some nice warmth. But we looked at the map and we're on our way to Target to see if they have any more Rokkr merch that we can snag while we're out here trying to find out what to do at 9 in the morning in 20 degree
weather.
Just so much
later, because we've been up since 4 o'clock.
4 in the morning. Today's going to be a long day.
I'm not even tired though. Like, are you tired? I'm not really tired.
Not yet. I'm not tired yet. I'm sure I will be soon. That's a pretty cool building. We're coming up on Hell's Kitchen. They have damn good food. What's up, Minnesota? Ooh, I'm a cop this crew neck. So what else you got over here? While we're in Minnesota, I would like to find out who the new man on the Minnesota Vikings is. I don't know where that is, but I want it. I want a stormtrooper. Get some grub. Please use the other door. Quick update. It is now 11 o'clock. We've been up for 7 hours. And we finally got in our hotel room. So, the Call of Duty event today starts at 1, that gives us 2 hours to take a nice, much-needed nappy nap. So we'll see you guys after we take this extraordinary nap. I can't wait. I'm so tired. I've drank so much coffee, I'm so tired. Pretty nice bathroom here. Nice and clean. I like that shower. That's a pretty good looking guy. Is it nap time?
Yes.
Yes, I agree. It's nap time. So good morning part two. I napped for like a solid 2 hours and it felt really great. The event has officially started. It's like 1 o'clock right now. They're doing the pre-show. We're only like a really short, not even like 2 minute walk away from the Armory. So it'll be super easy for us to get there. We're gonna be leaving soon. Samie right now is doing her hair toss and checking her nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Good.
Feeling good as hell?
Good.
I'm excited. It's my first Call of Duty event, so let's get it. Like watching the best of the best play, right? Not only did I get to be part of this inaugural weekend for the Call of Duty League, which I really hope will mainstream and take off, but I kid you guys not. The marquee matchup tonight was Dallas Empire versus Atlanta FaZe, and I swear I watched greatness in the making. Simp is a god. Atlanta FaZe won. Simp was amazing. He has to be MVP of the weekend. Wow. I'm still speechless at that performance I saw. That dude is a god at Call of Duty. That's it for today. My very first Call of Duty in gaming event. It was pretty awesome. Felt long, but it was pretty awesome. That's it for today. Tomorrow, we're going to run it back. A couple more exciting things to happen tomorrow. New video, day two of our time in Minneapolis watching the Call of Duty. If you haven't already subscribed, do yourself a favor and subscribe to, honestly, the best YouTuber right here on this platform. Hit that alert notification bell, especially because you don't want to miss part two. There's a lot of exciting things that are about to happen. Follow me on my social medias, Chase and Shaky on Twitter and Twitch, twitch.tv/ChaseShakes. Those links are down in the description. That's it. Everybody have a good night. Peace and shalom.